Really, is this how it works? So why is it that engineering as a profession and what happens in those colleges is so well known? Graduation is so well known, but medicine has been so close.
Probably they don't write much. Doctors don't communicate much with people.
And when you write, people can't read that.
Yeah, no, actors also, if you see, doctors are very close. But they don't talk much.
If you take me as an example, absolutely not.
No. But maybe when I am busy in my profession, I would not like to show them my emotional aspect. They will come, will see. So a doctor sometimes comes across a very cold, impersonal person, which is a professional demand, I would say. He cannot sit down now, he or she cannot sit down and, you know, start, yeah, maybe what would you guys. You know, you can't start these kind of statements. So people walk away thinking that doctors are just feeling or that.
Are you talking impersonal? How do you grow up to become impersonal?
See, when you look at a Fauji person, I was just talking to another Fauji friend. So he said, yeah, you guys have seen blood hota hai. I said, okay, we save. We cut to save. So he says, we also kill to save. So, see, do we ask them, do you think twice before killing? No. It's a professional training. It comes over years. As I read in this book, the first time I saw a cesarean, I ran away. Because what is happening? You know, the placenta of blood. I literally fainted and ran away. So this is how it is. But then, with time, you know, you grow up. What you were there as a first year student, you were not as a final year student. What you were as a final year student, you were not there as an intern and later as a PG. So you learn these things. Even today, when I walk into my OT theater, I really want to see a brain surgery and a cardiac surgery. I've never seen that. Somehow I can't bring myself. So how do they do it? It is their professional training. They do it. What can you do? They come and see your surgery and say, yeah, you don't know. And they walk away. So this, I would say it's our training. And it becomes professional training. But the best part is that when patients, you know, they talk to you, call to you, they give you the most beautiful comments. Doctors can again, we will be related to it. There is a similar experience to Tripti Sharan. That's all.